focusing corresponds perfectly with our vision of existential well-being, because it incorporates all the dimensions of existence, the physical, the social, the psychological, and the spiritual dimension. Focusing enables you to recognize the physical dimension by listening to the body as a source of information. From your embodied awareness, you know how you are doing right now. Through sensitive listening within yourself, you can find the right next step in your development. The social dimension reveals itself in the form of the presence of another person who creates a welcoming and inviting environment. A good listener or a focusing partner presents a model of how you can be with yourself in a non-judgmental and compassionate way. The psychological dimension is characterized mainly by the expansion of your self-awareness, growing self-knowledge, and self-acceptance. You may experience how you are more than your reactive patterns, your problematic and traumatic issues. And many people who are familiar with focusing also experience something that transcends individual knowing. They experience a grounding in a wider sense of being. During these spiritual experiences, the body, just like the rest of nature, is experienced as part of a cosmic event, where we still have no idea of the natural laws that make everything comprehensible. As the Chinese proverb says, "Be still, so that your soul can catch up with you." This is actually what people have been doing for centuries when seeking to connect with their source. The act of being still creates an openness for transpersonal experiences that are not nebulous, but instead are anchored in the physical experience of being affected by more than you are able to explain.